announce a major road construction project in our area will soon be expanded, but not everyone is in favor of it. 43.9's Jay Plyburn live in Fayetteville with more. Jay.
We're here at the intersection of Joyce Boulevard and State Highway 265, better known as Crossover Road. It will eventually be expanded from 3 lanes to 5 to allow for more traffic, but some say it will just make things worse.
There's not really that big of a problem. I mean, the traffic is only backed up for a couple of hours at the most, only a few days a week.
Jill Miller says the so-called traffic problem on Crossover isn't that bad and believes it will actually get worse after the expansion.
I live over here in these apartments, and I got to tell you, the road noise I know is going to be atrocious. It's going to be 4 times as worse than it is now.
Caleb Miner disagrees.
They're already living here. They're going to deal with the noise as it is now. They're going to deal with it if there's another lane. There's not much of a change.
You understand firsthand what it's like to get caught in traffic on this road.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
And it's a pain.
It's always a pain. It's always been a rough time, especially during rush hour or early in the morning. I've been late to work on a number of occasions just because the road's not big enough.
And he's not the only one who's looking forward to the expansion.
In the evenings, it's about 45 minutes that you might sit on Crossover.
So this could be helpful to you.
Could be super helpful.
Whether you're for it or against it doesn't really matter. The expansion of Crossover is going to happen. In fact, work has already begun down south of here, closer to Township.